with us Ugandans. Like, we have zero chills whatsoever. So, apart from people making fun of Geoffrey Lutaya's aggregates in his O levels, you had to even take it down a notch to saying a guy who has been singing in Luganda for Buganda and lives in Central, how did he manage to get a C? I'm like, what does that even have to do with anything? I mean, spoken and written are two different entities. Move ku musajja, leave him alone. Though you have to admit it does sound dumb for a guy of his age. That's just anyway. My name is Interviews What, and if it's gossip, if it is throwing shade, if it is just infotainment and edutainment, it's quite simple. This is the place to be. My name is Interviews One, like I said. Let's get it. I think this year, I want to sit with a couple of artists, a couple of entertainers, and a couple of influencers, and just pick their minds on what they think is the best strategy to keeping your name out there. Because I have these artists out here doing the dumbest-ish. Just trying to stay relevant. I mean, why? Mufachi, I keep telling people, before you want your relevance to be up there, funa work. Ola bakasaja bakaita John Blacka. Poor boy doesn't know much, he doesn't look like much, but because of his music, work away. Tumunonya ne tumutuza. Now, why am I bringing this? So Khalifa Aganaga I think he dropped, was it a song? Is it an audio or a video? Oh, he's going to drop. Kubibidi. It's a video, yes. And he felt the best way for him to catch our attention is by him doing a video telling us how he's gotten himself a white girlfriend. Ooh, the jungle fever is alive and well, but I don't think she was that hot for you. In the video you're making, it's not even believable. It doesn't have to be believable. Now she looked like she was kidnapped. She looked like she was under duress. She looked like she was stressed out. I'm like, guy, you could have found a better angle. A better angle for us to know that your music is out here. I mean, my best angle for all of that is what? And you can deliver. What's the other tall one's name? The one who it seems doesn't even exist anymore. Mamitani, Ziza Bafan, Mbuda God of Uraga, Aliwa, Mwifacho kujane muhasama, Nemukolo obubadi, obubadi, nebubafukiro obubadi, how about mulekera ukolo obubadi, mukoleche mulino kola mulabe if we won't talk about you. I mean, like, seriously, of all the black people that poor white girl could have gotten, she got you, Aganaga. First of all, but then Saba, let us put our heads together and ask, Anialo ga all the people in power in this country? Who? Avalozachi? Aimidida kuchi zimbechi? Because whoever is doing it, they're doing a damn good job at it. Because, Chiwanda, you have made like the most stupid moves in this very short time. Eh? There have been very many stupid moves. But I want to understand how your advisors cannot explain to you that the numbers is what counts. Now, I have nothing wrong with Miss Tourism, but no one knows her. Malaysia was Malaysia. This is Miss World, Miss Africa. As in Miss Universe. Miss... Do you understand that? Do you? Between the two people, who would sell this country easily? With comfort and ease. Without a doubt, even a blind person can see that. It has to be Queen Abinacho. Now, yeah, or yeah, we could be invisible. So that was still pissing me off. Then we asked, but wait, why? Why did they give it to her and take it away? Because last rumor I had is that she walked in, they tell her, so you're going to be our brand ambassador for the country, blah, 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 tourism. Yeah. She's like, yay, let's do this. I'm patriotic like that. And then Nebaka Mutema. But you know, it is free of charge. Say what? Free of what? Let me get this straight, Uganda. You want me to be an ambassador for my country, which shows patriotism and blah, blah, blah. But you want me to be on all these drives, all these motivational drives, calling out the masses, posting my videos everywhere, calling out to people, doing all these tons of work. And you want to tell me that you cannot pay me. And yet, what I am doing is going to generate a lot of revenue. So, but to worry, Sabana Jamu, if they are paying, why can't I get paid? Why? Why do you expect this girl to actually come and work for free? Chiwanda, why? Are you working for free? Show us that you are very patriotic, you love this country. Tell them, sichayagala msala. Msala ogwange, njagala tukukwate, tukuweleze ba ambassador ba tourism. Try that. Try that. And then again, what bothers me about this minister, Mr. Chiwanda, is one, wacho tulowoleza angabali mumakago. You sit there with your team of useless rugrats. They make decisions that are supposed to affect we, and then they make the wrong decisions. Kati ono mwala wa tourism, first of all, if I asked two people in a heartbeat, how many of you know her? How many? But how many of us in Kampala, Uganda, know Queen Abenacho? And how many of our people in the diaspora who have been thinking about coming down for a vacation to spend on our tourism sector know about Queen Abenacho? And then now, Chukubisemu, make it bigger. How many people know Miss Tourism on an international level the same way they know Queen Abenacho? Like, who are these stupid people who sit down and bring up this? But hey, Mutama, Chiwanda, no, this is too much. Tosobola kungambambu, there is no way an entire ministry could not sit down and ask for a budget if they want to sell the country, because you have to meet your targets per year. So, if you have targets to meet, it means you also have to go an extra mile to meet your targets. So, are you trying to tell me that the entire ministry of tourism does not have revenue to pay any employee? Because guess what? She is an employee. If she was to work with you, she's an employee. What is this nyokare? You want to tell me, you want me to sit here and berengo msiru ndowoze. Mbumu budget is on naze mukubanga ministry. Mwadeta msobola gamba vana ya queen. Buli wiki wona gende. Notu jakuwa kakadekamu. You spend akakadekamu kusukari gweminyora mchi office cha mwechiri wane manga. I mean, why do you people think we are stupid? Why? And on that note, I am team, we should, since, I mean, we are being patriotic and all, I am team tukwate Chiwanda, erinyali ya fenalyo tulimujeko, tumugabile abe Rwanda, abeleyo, agendeyo na yatu nda abeyo, kubafe wanutaina chatu yamba, tatu gasa, I'm just saying. This is some dumb. You cannot tell me you organize a drive to be to for tourism, which means wanazare vali bazunga. There were army guys, there were different cars. It was like an entire situation. Golabida dala center zebachita demu nyinji. Ezo center mwalita msobola zikwata. Nemuzi salamu chitundu. Nemusasula kobe mwina okusasula. Like, what is this lumpenry? Why do you people take us Ugandans for why do you take us for granted? But you see, anger, frustration, and all those things put aside. This is how to get in a nutshell. So, the Speaker of Parliament, Right Honorable Rebecca Kadaga, and Queen Abenacho are actually doing their own tulambule in the whole of Eastern Uganda. So I'm looking at that and I'm like, but, well, since the tourism guys are telling us it's free of charge, they don't have to pay these ambassadors, why doesn't every Ugandan start their own tulambule? Let's start a hashtag. Every time you go to a beautiful place, do a beautiful video of yourself and just say, "Banai tulambulene tina, tulambulene widisi." Just hashtag it, and then, in a way, we shall have boycotted all the stupidity coming out of the minister of tourism's place. We shall be gone with it, because it's like us telling you, Chiwanda, Mr. Chiwanda, Chiringanga netugamba, you're now a minister. But you're not going to be paid. Of course, we know. We know for a fact there is a budget. We know for a fact there is a budget and someone is sitting on it. As on no center Zabana, Uganda. So, in a nutshell, since I will not be able to fight with an entire ministry, let me do my duty, my civic duty, by the way. My civic duty, and holler at everyone out there. Start your own hashtag. Hashtag tulambule nange. Tulambulene chino, tulambulene gundi. Bwana bachiwanda batumalira budde. That's what I have a problem with, putting old men who do not understand the times and the tides of the time. Whew, Jesus, got me all messed up shouting with an old man. Good Lord, how did he manage to get this position though? What were his credentials? I'm just asking. Yes, Omachi, botanics. Yes, Oma, botanics. What were his credentials to give him this ministry? Good Lord, this is disgusting. It is very, very disgusting. And if I'm whistleblowing, I pray this whistleblowing really happens well, so that they will go and find out where is the money supposed to finance this drive. Ziganzewa! @TinaFierce1 is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop and @TinaFierce1. Not forgetting on Instagram, it's @TinaFierce1 with an H. I'm out. I'll catch you again tomorrow midweek. We're going to be woman crushing on something. I'm out. Peace.